Walk-in tubs can make bathing easier and safer, but you should weigh some of the key benefits and considerations to decide if one is right for you. Here are the benefits. Number one is safety. A low step-in threshold, grab bars, or textured flooring reduces the risk of slipping and falling. Anti-scald valves help prevent burns from hot water, and self-cleaning systems reduce mold and bacteria. Number two is comfort. You don't have to lift your feet as high to enter, and you can sit while you bathe. Some tubs include heated seats or sound systems. Number three is health. Features such as chromotherapy, hydrotherapy, whirlpool massage, and air jets can treat joint pain, improve circulation, or help you relax to sleep. Here are the considerations. To enter or exit a walk-in tub, you would first need to fill or drain your tub. Filling a tub takes about 7 minutes, while draining a tub takes about 3 to 5 minutes. While it is an add-on feature for most tubs, heated seats can help keep you warm while your tub fills or drains. And while deep but narrow tubs use less water than traditional bathtubs, larger models often use significantly more water. A walk-in tub is a big investment in your safety and long-term independence, and it can be much more affordable than moving to a nursing home or hiring a home health assistant service. Basic models can cost between $2,000 to $5,000 before installation. Extra features and professional installation can push that cost between $10,000 and $20,000. While you can pay for your tub in cash, there are also financing options through many walk-in tub suppliers to make the tubs more affordable. In addition, you can take out a low-interest personal loan, which helps to keep your savings intact. A tub's purchase cost may not include installation, particularly if you need to adjust walls or prepare wiring for extra features. Most walk-in tub companies require you to use their installation teams, so the warranty on the tub will be valid and they will handle all the home modifications needed to install your tub. Other walk-in tub companies, however, will allow you to purchase the product from them, but you will be responsible for obtaining contractors for installation. Walk-in tubs can bring safety, an excellent quality of life, long-term independence, and comfort, as long as you know what questions to ask to see if one is right for you. For more information, go to consumeraffairs.com to view our Walk-in Tubs Buyer's Guide and find additional resources about making your home and bathroom safer.